Hello, Mr. Elephant. How are you?
That's Miss Elephant. I'm a female. And hello to you too, Miss Giraffe.
I thought you were male. You have tusks. How can female elephants have tusks?
I'm an African elephant. We female African elephants do have tusks. Only female Asian elephants lack tusks. An African animal such as yourself should have known that.
Well, I didn't know.
You have an American accent. Were you returned to the wild after being raised in captivity in the States?
Actually, yes. I came here from the Cincinnati Zoo in the USA. Hey, why do you have a British accent? Are you from a zoo or circus in England?
Stupid giraffe. Only Asian elephants are used in the circus. And in response to your last question, no, I do not come from England.
You said the States. Only Brits say the States. Do you understand what I mean? How can you not be from the UK if you referred to the United States of America as the States?
Oh, bollocks. I acquired my accent from researchers from the UK who have studied me for years. Just as you acquired your American accent from your human handlers in Ohio.